Yeah, it's definitely a lot of sugar, but it tastes nice. Not sure if it's one of the rock, paper, scissors.
I don't know either, actually. But...
we don't know if it's 1-0. Probably.
Kale's playing as Maple.
The iconic Maple.
The iconic triple dunk Maple.
The European Spear. And we're going to Rocco. I would say this is a good stage for Craig in this matchup. Oh my. But not according to Chaos, as he's showing right now.
I can link the brackets of...
Yeah.
Give me a sec.
Chaos is starting to get a lead.
And that's a good job by Chaos.
Can you keep track of the screen a little bit there?
Yeah,
so I can
right.
Yeah.
Chaos is up a stop, as you can see, but like right now we're trying to link the bracket so we can't really work it that well. Yeah, it's 3-1 for Chaos. Yeah, Pat is still getting in.
Oh, Stuk's already linked it. Oh, oops. So, yeah.
Alright. And this could be two-stock starting of the match. I feel like Pat struggles a lot with Chaos, like more than most players do actually.
More than most players.
Yeah, well, he has like a mental block. Which is very nice to stay with me when he's sitting like 1 meter away from me. But he put a turn around, maybe he got over his mental block. Nice Lindy carry.
Trying to take it as long as possible so
yeah.
He can make use of the invincibility frames.
Smart play by both players, actually, with that David Perry.
Well, we saw yesterday.
Can he escape? Yeah, okay. Kinda expected. Wondering what Pat is going to counter pick. I would say a big stage to slow Chaos somewhat down.
Yeah, I don't actually know what Pat's plan is. He's been warming up for a bit for first scales right now, and I think he has a game plan.
Yeah. I would say Tempest Peak would be his best counter pick, but like it's Tempest Peak, so yeah. Right, Aramada. Yeah, I can see his counter pick work.
He needs to keep distance of him. We saw yesterday that Pat actually took a stock of Chaos
in
the
crew
battle.
Yeah,
so...
like technically two, since he suicides dared molest of Chaos. But I think he did decent. Didn't expect Pat to play that well, but that might have been just Chaos thinking it's easy. End of the crew battle. Yeah, Chaos with a solid lead. As in, like, he's obviously playing better right now.
Down tilt.
Nice combo. Chaos is able to switch really well between defense and offense with Lily. Like at one point you're comboing and like 3 seconds later he has his ball set up.
I feel like the biggest problem...
Almost. Alright, both on two slots. Great play by Pat.
Great play by Pat. But the I feel like the biggest problem versus what people have versus Chaos is that they don't know what to do when they finally get out of the combo.
Yeah.
Because when Chaos drops the combo, a lot of people... just brick and get comboed again, I guess.
Yeah. This might be a weird thing to say for someone who didn't even make this diamond bracket, but I feel it's kind of easy to slow Chaos down, because once you get a small combo on him, he gets very irritated very easily. That's at least a friendly from what I've seen. I'm not sure how his bracket play is.
His bracket play is a little bit different.
Yeah, he might get try to stall on you easier when he's in the back bracket. Yeah, the pillar isn't really helping Pat right now. Probably should try to break it away. Or do a very interesting... Okay,
ooh.
That was sick. Good play by Chaos.
Chaos going deep for that kill.
Yeah. I don't feel like Truth of Lodge would be a great time to pick right now. I would say, like, yeah, this can work. Like, if he's able to ball Chaos out, he can start something, or at least cool him down. where I got the Lily invincibility on deck. Ooh, starting a nice combo right here. Very nice combo, actually.
Ooh, the tech!
That was a really great tech by Chaos. Really good job.
But yeah, Pat had some nice percentages.
Yeah,
so
Pat had a good idea there, but like, it's just the tables have turned. Yeah. Or not. Maybe not.
Pat getting.
Ah.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's like the nerve coming in. Good kill.
Good kill. Taking even.
Run up smash, similar to a Fox in melee. Except lots lower.
Nice compare.
Yeah, I play a lot of melee, so
yeah.
It's what I thought of.
Ooh, Pat having a hard time.
Yeah, alright. The lead has extended a lot.
Pat has a really hard time recovering versus Chaos.
Yeah, most people have a hard time recovering.
Yeah, that's true. I feel like he's trying a lot more to actually make it harder for Chaos to edgeguard him.
Yeah.
And sometimes just trying things that are just not possible.
Yeah, but Chaos can cover it. He's that great. Oh, this is a good combo by Chaos. Yeah, Chaos is feeding himself. Or at least really into Pet's mind.
I'm trying to finish him off with the up air.
Yeah.
That's
all right. GG's. Kinda expected result, but Pat had a few openings.